$1,000. Place your bets on all the exciting showdowns at MLB, MLS, and more sports from around the globe. And when you register with BetMGM, you'll also get instant access to a variety of parlay selection features, live betting options, player props, and daily boosted odds specials. From breathtaking goals,
put you on your phone.
I know, but these poles are gonna snap here in a second. You don't quit.
That was close.
Wow.
They need to look where they're going. You gotta be more careful than that.
Highway 11, south of Gravenhurst, so it's technically not going to the cottage, but we still got delays there. Northbound Highway 11 at Sparrow Lake, a left lane is blocked off for maintenance work. Eastbound 401, we have delays through the Salem area, and then it's just starting to bunch up at Brock Street as well. If you are traveling through Port Carling, Highway 118 is right now, and traveling up through Wabamink, we do have delays on Highway 124. With Cottage Country traffic on the 9th, I'm Carlin Donahue. The Skilka realtor Bob Clark has multiple